Hi, welcome back to InfoBeats. Today's video is about bold and affectionate dog breed German Shorthaired Pointer. Before get into the video, if you are watching our video for the first time, kindly subscribe to InfoBeats by clicking on red color subscribe button and also don't forget to click on the bell icon for future notification. Your subscribe is very important to us. Keep support us. Let's get into the video. The precise origin of the German Shorthaired Pointer is unclear. According to the American Kennel Club, it is likely that the GSP is descended from a breed known as the German Bird Dog, which itself is related to the old Spanish Pointer introduced to Germany in the 17th century. It is also likely that various German hound and tracking dogs, as well as the English Pointer and the Arkwright Pointer also contributed to the development of the breed. However, as the first stud book was not created until 1870, it is impossible to identify all of the dogs that went into creating this breed. The breed was officially recognized by the American Kennel Club in 1930. The German Shorthaired Pointer is an all-purpose close working gun dog that combines agility, power and endurance. It is square or slightly longer than tall, although it has a short back, it should stand over plenty of ground. It should have a clean-cut head, graceful outline, strong quarters and an athletic physique. The gait is smooth, light and ground covering. The coat is short and tough. The German Shorthaired Pointer's idea of heaven is a day hunting in the field and an evening curled up by its owner's side. This is an active dog that can become frustrated and creative if not given ample daily exercise, both mental and physical. It is a devoted family pet, although at times it is overly boisterous for small children. Because part of its heritage includes hunting mammals, some can be aggressive to small pets unless raised with them. It is a sensitive breed, responsive to gentle training. Some can whine or bark a lot. This breed is not recommended for apartment life and does best with a large yard and an active, athletic family. It may be able to jump any fence that is lower than 6 feet tall. Under-exercised, both GSPs are great escape artists. In the field, he's an aggressive hunter, a trait that can carry over into the home if cats, squirrels or birds stray into his territory. This is a suitable breed for kids and is known to be playful, energetic, and affectionate around them. Exercise is of paramount importance for these tireless, energetic animals. They are more than a match for even the most active family and they should not be taken on as family pets unless they can be guaranteed plenty of vigorous exercise. They need to be taken on a daily, brisk, long walk, jog or run alongside you when you bicycle. If under-exercised, this breed can become restless and destructive. The German Shorthair's water-repellent coat has thick, short hair that protects the dog from brush and helps insulate him from the cold. The coat itself is easy to care for, brush it weekly with a rubber hound mitt or firm bristle brush to keep the hair and skin healthy, but the breed has a couple of grooming quirks you should be aware of. Routine brushing will help. Be prepared to vacuum often. The German Shorthaired Pointer is intelligent and has a well-deserved reputation of being highly trainable. German Shorthaired Pointers adapt easily to a wide variety of hunting and field jobs including pointing and retrieving on land and water. Thank you for watching this video. If you like our video, like, share and subscribe us.